This could be it right here, right now. Blizzard could reward us for all of our efforts. Right now. Here it comes. Are we ready? Are we feeling lucky? I'm feeling so damn lucky right now. This is 100% going to work. This is going to be amazing. Here we go. Blizzard. Okay. Quest received. Wait, dude, it worked! I got one! Let's go! Oh my god, I finally got one! Jesus, man, we got one! It's got a haste mastery on it, too! Insane! I'm never losing ever! Holy shit, we're fucking winning games, Blizzard! Yes! Dude, that's amazing. I was trying to read it at first, and I was like, is that good or not? I don't know what's going on or what's happening, but I think it's all good now. Oh my goodness! Guys, W in the chat. Is this insane? Is this piece actually insane? W's all around. We've got to test it out, man. We have to test this shit out. Echo Wars 1, they didn't nerf? Oh my god. Holy shit, guys. I'm getting so damn excited right now. This is about to be disgusting. Oh my god. What if I just do 50 billion DPS to people? What's my corruption? It's, this is the piece I just got. Right there. Tier 3 Echoing Void roll, Haste Mastery Belt. Insane belt right there. That shit is ridiculous. Alright. Yo, Brewpop, here's the game plan. Don't use incap or anything. Literally just keep us alive. And I'm gonna run in and attack people and see how it goes, okay? That's the plan. And another $5 right there, my man. Thank you so much, homie. Here we go. We're fighting Spurl and TKTK. Yeah, just run in. Just keep us alive. Don't even worry about anything. I'm gonna see how much damage I can do to these people. What if it just sucks? There's no way it's gonna suck, right? There's no way? Okay, I'm already doing 30k DPS. I haven't pressed a single damage cooldown. No, it's, oh, don't incap. No more incaps. Don't do that. We don't need to press that. Okay, I'm hacked right now. No incaps, just straight heal spam, and we'll be okay. We'll be okay, I promise. Maybe I train the druid, yo. Hitting him out of form. All right, so we got Barks in there. Right off this Barks in, he's gonna die in the next kidney shot. I'm kind of laggy right now. It's kind of freaking me out, but should be okay, I think. This is actually so good. This guy could die in the next, like, few seconds. Definitely the next stun, I think. Bash here, it's DR. Locked in there. And dead now. Most damage ever, double viz. Bro, look at my echoing void damage. Holy shit, it's insane! Oh my god, yeah, it's amazing. That's amazing right there. That is disgusting. I just got a 20 to 25% damage increase instantly in arena. Yeah. That's what we need right there. That's exactly what we need right there. Good. Blizzard finally helping us out now. This is amazing. Hopefully everyone's having a great Friday. Friday is the greatest day of the week, and it just got even better. It just got infinitely better because this PC gear that we just got. Let's see. I'm just going to run in here and start on the DK with the kidney shot and dot him up here. It already procced. Dude, it just procs literally instantly. Gabby be up instantly, which is fine. I'm gonna switch dots to Druid now. Keep him slow. I'm gonna sit on the Druid here. We get another Druid very, very soon here. Got Bash, I'm gonna trigger this one. Okay. So the DK's getting rotted down, so is the Druid. Hit the Druid here, hope in case he wants to grip me here. He barks in. Can we rot in there? It's fine. My next kidney shot should be pretty big. I should just destroy this guy here. The second he gets out of this, he's gonna get absolutely smoked. He just thorns out. I gotta make sure I randomly don't get cheesed by that. Okay. Big damage coming very, very soon. Oh, I got fucked on my step there. No, please! Vanishing. He triggered it into a grove. Been dead here. Evasion, so he can't bash me. Big Tox Blade. Big Venom. Double Flame. Oh my god! Look at the damage! That's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. Look at that shit. It doesn't even matter what I'm doing. I'm doing five times this guy's damage because I got one item. Whoa. Oh my god. Oh my god. I got one fucking item and this is what happens. This is what happens now. Alright, so since we're fighting a shaman hunter, I'm going to run in here and sap the shaman. Got the hunter out of stealth here. I got knocked out too, but it's okay. Got him up. Full key on him. Big damage here on his leap back. Does it break sap? I don't think it even breaks sap, dude. Dotting them both here. Counter-strike down. I'm going to kill the counter-strike here. Counter-strike's dead. The book's just rotting away here. 21k DPS casually. Blocked him on the heal. This is great. I'm going to be dead to the shaman all on him here. Vanishing. Broke this guy full. Put a strong growth on the hunter. Check this. Strong growth on him. Dotting him up. It sucks that they're... it's amazing that they're stacking like this for us because they're both just getting worked. So if I kidney shot the shaman, my echoing voice should just cleave them all. I kick chain heal again. Might just die right away. He linked. Link's dead. Trapped. Please get it. Please dispel, 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 dispel. Get my trap, please. No dispel. Very, very tragic situation. Hate to see that. Locked healing surge there. Throw him. Throw the hunter as well. Strong growth on both. This guy's dead in the next kidney shot for sure. Kidney full. There's nothing you can do about this. It's, he's so fucking dead. He's actually so dead in this, dude. Well done. Well done, my friend. Nice damage. We're looking good. You'll love to see that. I knew it, man. I knew it. Every game so far, Echoing Void's been top. It's been top. Unbelievable. Beautiful. I'm not even taking damage from my shit. It's not even killing me, like, at all. There's, like, no downside to using this. I'd love to see that. This is amazing. This is just so satisfying. I'm playing with a Monk Hero, too. I think Brew Prophet's really new to the game. And we're just, we're running people down. Like, it's just, it's so good. I'm gonna sit the Monk this game. I'm gonna Kidney Shot this guy. I'm gonna Kidney him right now. Sap the thigh, Kidney him. Dotting him up majorly right now. We'll see if it breaks sap if it starts proccing here. It doesn't break sap either. Okay. It doesn't break sap at all. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna hit the thigh now. This guy just wings procced on us. They're doing good damage to him, though. Keeping the dots on both. I got legs up here. I'm gonna sit this first one because we're probably not gonna kill him right now. And he Warmastered, and he used his real wings now, so he's gotta wait a second here. Kidney Shot the thigh, maybe he'll trigger randomly. We got the Monk here. Oh, you actually poured it away. That sucks. Okay, I got a lot of shit rocking. I'll kick this guy here. If I kick him right now, I'll end him. Oh, I should have trinketed maybe to kick him there. It's all good, though. I can kick him on this next cast right here. Vendetta now. Looking to kick him. Just ready for it. Got my kick held down here. He bopped there. Got the Monk again. What? I wonder if the belt goes through bop. I think it might. I can hit this guy now. Bomb me on this guy. Crush him. I'm going to blind the tie in 1 second off the bop here. He's sacked. Never mind. So I can't. Dot him now. He has Ore Master up, so I can't kick him quite yet, but right off of this, we can actually start killing him now. Lock him there. Oh, this is great now. Can you shot the tie off the end of the lockout here? Get a trinket here. Trinketed. Got Hodge. Hopefully we get this. Nice dispel, dude. Great dispel there. Dot the Monk now. Strong. Keep the Monk as well. Oh, they're both rotting so hard, dude. This is actually insane. I'm trying to stack them both, too, so I get as much corruption damage on both as I can. Incapped here. Stuck in this one. The corruption just keeps... Oh, I kick on that holy light. The corruption keeps proccing even when I'm CC'd. I'm gonna kidney here, probably get his bubble now. There's a bubble. He's got nothing left. And we have a lot of damage to kill this guy, like, literally very, very soon. Might just kill the Monk right here, randomly. He actually karmaed me. I can always cloak this karma off, so it's not a big deal. Looks like this guy, like, can't even touch me because I have a Monk here. Locked in there again. So if I just sit on top of this guy and just let my belt kill him, we should be just fine. Because I can just kidney him full and he should die in this, right? If I get a nice proc right now, mid-kidney, that'd be sick. Oh, there's the proc. Good. Yeah, he's dead. Nice. Look at the damage of this shit, man. I've been saying this, man. I'm saying if you don't have a corruption piece, look at that. 600,000 damage. And I don't have to do anything. And I'm a rogue. I'm an assass rogue. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Unbelievable. I don't have to do anything. Imagine too if my teammate was doing damage. Like if I had like a paladin like pressing judgment and holy shock, we'd probably kill people in 20 seconds. Like flat. Okay, here we go. Alright, we're fighting a priest right. I think we're running here and kill the ret. Run here. Zap this priest. Hit him with the cheap shot Nightblade Dance combination here. Big damage all over him. He's at the priest now. Flames. Hogan's explosion here. Dance him again. Sounds priest, baby. There it is. Probably need a bubble. There it is. Mind bomb on the priest there. Holy shit, look at the MD from the Whizzler. Instantly taking away the bubble. Priest can't light swap because he's stuck in the mind bomb, and they instantly go down there. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna sap the nothing here. Actually, sap the priest. This is great. Cheat this guy. Dance him. Resap. I shot Maui. He shot the priest. He silenced. It's fine. He stacks it. But okay. Does he die without caught? Blocked? Nice. Oh my god. Oh my god. He MC'd the Guardian. Holy shit. The Whizzler is fucking insane, dude. Oh my god, he MC'd Guardian. Holy shit, he MC'd Guardian. Oh no! Wolf, what do you have, dagger? Ooh, it's an upgrade, it's an upgrade. That was fucking disgusting by the Whizzler. Oh my goodness! Okay, might knock me out. So get in, sap the DK here. Walk in the pally. Run in. Please, throw him. Nice. Okay, this guy here has a lot of damage now. He walled. Training down. Big damage with echoing. He spelled there. Stunned. I'm gonna sit this. Got the DK now. Sprinting on him. Okay, the wings. Evading this. Vanish. Grow him. Grow this guy too. Grow him again. DR Kenny. Flame. That's what they get, baby. That's what they get. Hit him with a respec. Killed him in 20 seconds. Well done. Well done there. Good stuff. Good stuff right there.